So yeah, no worries. If you didn't catch the beginning, or if anyone comes in and didn't catch a lot of sooner things, this will of course be edited and put onto YouTube where everyone will laugh, scream, cry, or whatever else they react with. I'm not a weeaboo, Four Feathers! I believe a certain anime-styled pony such as yourself would be more of a weeaboo, wouldn't you? You with your fancy, eyelashy, anime blue eyes and your spiky hair, I'm pretty sure you're a weeaboo. Don't worry, he's a friend of mine. So, rather than making you guys wait too long, I might as well start and see what happens, see if I die or not. Oh, probably not. But, it's been a while, I'm a little bit rusty. Well, if you want to go 1v1 there, Four Feathers, fight me in Smash! Get yourself a 3DS and then see who wins. You think I should start, or should I wait a tiny bit longer? What do you guys think? My favorite Five Nights character would happen to be Foxy. I'm sorry, I just like the style of him. He's kinda cute. Well, a lot of machines are. Why would I have any kind of little prejudice against that? I mean, it's not like, what do you call them? Cybermen are a huge issue. I'm pretty fine with animatronics. But they are not quite as creepy as Autons, but then again, I'm kind of getting a little bit rambly. Oh yeah? Well, and despite trash talking Four Feathers some more, I may as well start and actually try and finish this game. Well, try and keep counting how many times I die, will you? Night 4. Oop, itchy nose. Well, I don't need anyone to call currently. I'm just kind of doing this and putting it up for later. Oh, crummy. Oh my god! Hello! You're creepy!
Oh,
stop that!
Oh, hey! Hey, wow, day 4. I knew you could do it. Hey, listen. I may not be around to send you a message tomorrow. It's been a bad night here for me.
I'm so gonna be peeved if I end up dying right away. Where is that bird? Chica! Where are you, Chica? Yeah, I know I used to call her Ducky because that's before I knew the names. Come on! Oh, there you are. Oh, Foxy, you're a jerk. You know, I would really love to live through this thing. It'd be kind of convenient, but, well, these animatronics are known for being a little bit inconvenient. Hey? What? Wait a second. Oh, now you're looking at me. I don't like you as much either, Mr. Fancy Stares a Lot. Oh, shice up! Good thing I wasn't looking at Foxy. Oh. Well, that was fast! I want to beat Night 4, and I don't want this to be a series I only have when Night 4 is my finish. Oh. Don't you look at me with the number 4! Shush. Sorry, I'm talking to someone else who happens to be in the room. Derby. What? Shush you. Try again. Shut up, Fall Feathers! You can suck my screwdriver. Well, actually don't. That'd be kind of insanitary. I know she's nice, but I'm busy playing with these things known as animatronics. You know, those Artan wannabes. Oh, hello! No cameras! Oh, there you are, Bonnie. Oh, sure, I had the little hauntings at the beginning, but I guess now they're just not going anywhere in my favor now, are they? Are you over here? No, you're not. Are you over there? No, you're not. F-something you. I don't want to swear too much, I'm sorry. I did that once, I had to bleep it. Because I got so frustrated. What? Did I miss them or something? You're there. That's there. Bonnie's over there. Oh! Oh, I'm fine. Who moved? That would be... Chica! No. Oh! No, 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 no. You know, I can actually kind of train myself to actually learn some of these, I guess, shifts in these animatronics. Certain noises, and I'm finally getting better at it, but... Wait a second. Whoa! There you are! Oh, of course now, you're being nice! Chica, don't you start. Oh, hello. I guess they're coming at the same time! You jerk! Jerks! I don't want to waste too much energy. As much as these things are a pain in the butt. Oh, no you're not! Okay, Chica's gone. I'm wasting energy. Hello again. Oh, hello, 1 AM. Actually made it farther, I think. A little bit farther, but probably not enough. I'm a little bit pessimistic today. Chica, chica, chica. What the? I didn't pull that down on my own. That was a bad idea. Where's Bonnie? I'm just gonna make a safe bet and say no. Hello, Freddy. Uh-oh. Who's there? Oh, wrong way! Wait! Did Foxy just take 10%? Oh, you did. You know, Bonnie, you're making me waste energy, and that's not a good thing for the environment. I prefer to be very environmental, thank you. Why don't you just kind of show up already so I can be done with this? And that way you can run off and I can complete this. Oh, gotta be calm. Gotta be calm. Bloody night. You are indecisive. You know, I'm willing to bet that Freddy is gonna be here any moment. Can you just go away? One night, just go away. Just scoot. You took another 10%, you butt! I'm gonna find Freddy at least once so he doesn't jump out at me. Oh. You know, this is slowly getting frustrating again. You know, personally, I prefer if he was gone. Well, you know what, fall feathers, they're never gonna cancel Doctor Who at this rate. You know, I only needed two more bloody minutes. But oh no, Foxy had to try and sap my... Oh, you're gonna do it again. Oh, let me guess, 13% is gonna become 3%. Yep, here we go again. I'm just gonna turn down my own volume so I don't exactly get my ears blasted off. Oh, they extended it. Well, that's kinda cool. I'm just gonna turn this down a little bit. Yep! I hate Night 4. I hate it. I hate it. And I hate the number 4. Yes, 4 a.m. on the fourth night. Oh. You're frustrating me, buddy. You're frustrating me. Oh! Sure, you move! Thanks for making me wait. Oh, Fazbear, how are you doing? Get away from my door. Go away, go away, go away. Ah, I just missed it!